We are ready for LA.
Let's go. America! I'm ready to go to Vegas. Later. Come. See who I just found.
Hello.
It's for the ladies.
And some of the men.
And some of
some
the men.
Some of the very lucky men.
Look, he's got a hairy chest, just what I like. He just said, you want to come to my hotel room, ladies? And Simon?
Yes.
And we're like, yay!
I brought the bed outside to
yeah,
make it more
look,
convenient.
So this is where it's all gonna happen.
This is where the magic happens, right?
Come sit down here, beautiful. So we're just waiting for Victoria to get undressed, right?
Good night.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Whoa, good night. What are you doing here?
I came to shoot episodes of Gothic Homemaking.
What is that?
That's my web show.
Oh.
Nice.
I'm going to continue this movie.
Let's make a video of the Instagram
like,
video.
Like, right now. This is the guy I was supposed to meet.
Aurelio Montero.
Can you handle the Swedish girls?
I think I can handle the Swedish girls.
And the boy?
I can handle him too.
Well, you're in for a treat, Simon. This is going to be the worst road trip ever. The best road trip.
Most
painful for you or for
most
me?
Most painful
I
road trip ever.
I had to bring my strap on, you know.
Yeah.
She's been looking forward to it. She's been talking for like 6 months or so.
Oh, I want to go to the shrine of
And then we were there.
No store, what the hell store?
But this is deep.
Yeah, this is fantastic. Wow.
Look, here is all
the patterns.
Wow! Look at all the patterns.
This isn't even all of them because a lot of them now, all of them since 2003 are on computer.
Oh!
So these are the old ones.
These are the
vintage.
Wow! It's so like to touch this, it's like for me and Victoria's design.
Wow! Oh, this jacket! Wow!
Which one? This one?
Yeah.
Oh wow!
Love it.
So this is the kind of designs they do here at Shrine Hollywood. It's amazing, right? I thought that I was hot. This is hot.
This is hot for real.
It's so hot. It feels like someone is peeing on your body. Actually.
Yeah, exactly.
This is crazy hot. It's like it's a crazy fire somewhere going on.
Yeah.
It's not a fire. Wow.
Yeah, but it's now
this is crazy hot. How hot is it, Victoria? You got the temperature.
33 degrees Celsius. It's wow.
That's how it feels when someone pees on your body.
Yeah, exactly.
Well, it's not. Should be 37.
37. I really
no,
want to. Yeah,
you,
I really
can,
want
you must
to
calculate
that.
That it takes a while to hit your body, so it will probably be 33 when it hits you.
33. Yeah. Oh, it seems so strange. Wow.
So we are in.
We are on our way to Las Vegas.
I don't know where we are. I've been sleeping all the time.
I don't know.
We're in the middle of the desert, probably.
We're in the middle of somewhere. Nowhere.
Wow.
We're in the middle of nowhere.
In the middle of nowhere. It feels like we are in the middle of nowhere.
They left me. I have no idea where they went. Thank you. So, a little bad breath all alone. On our way to the Hotel Flamingo. What the fuck? How can you leave me? That's not nice. I'm gonna slit their throat later. I arrived at the hotel, the Flamingo, of course, since it's supposed to be pink and by C Carney building. But they abandoned me in the stairs because I was a bit too slow, and now they're not even here. What's happening? Are you trying to dump me? Finally you arrive! What you been doing, huh?
Looking, 10 minutes later. Looking for you!
This is huge! I was waiting for you. You were doing your makeup forever.
Well,
but now I'm gonna get dressed. Okay. You're gonna pay extra for that one.
Happy?
I'm a bit tired. It's 3 o'clock.
3 o'clock and we still haven't been out.
Yeah, we still haven't been to Vegas. It took a little while because we all of a sudden got this thing to do with Mr. Voltaire. It was fun. So now it's time to do the party of a lifetime. Or lose all the money, I don't know which one. But first I need dessert or something. It's important. It's the most important meal of the day, the dessert. So we're gonna go and see Victoria's secret guest. It's Aurelio Voltaire. Ta-da!
Hey!
Time to visit Victoria and her special guest.
Yeah, Voltaire.
Oh my god.
Okay. Woo!
Really?
Stop.
Really?
So I'm signing the deal with the devil.
Yes! That's how I do it.
So, Victoria, Aurelio, they abandoned us. They're gonna be inside drinking. And we will explore Vegas by night. And we'll come back with lots of money and a bunch of strippers with huge Vegas boobies. That's my plan for tonight. Okay. How do you like the sound of that siren?
Sounds like a clown.
Yeah, and now something for the ladies. We must see. You cleaned up real nice. Okay, shake your little tush. Walk this way. Look, he's so cute today. I just made 2 wishes. I can't tell you what it is, but I'm gonna win big tonight. And look, someone even made a wish with his debit card. Okay, so in the middle of night, it's 5 to 5. Me and Simon finally found some dessert. We've been running around the streets here in Vegas looking for dessert. It's very important. It's the biggest day, important meal of the day before you go to sleep. So now we're at
Cosmopolitan.
And what did you order?
A Cosmopolitan.
You're such a lady. Is it good?
Yeah, it's really good.
And I went for plain water.
You wanna try it?
Okay, just a sip. I don't wanna get drunk after what happened in Germany, you know. Nope, I'll stick with my water.
Adora will restaurant go bankrupt.
I really love white. Thank you so much.
Of course.
Oh, so good. 10 to 6. I think it's a good time for a little nap, right? I'm really tired. Are you tired?
No.
Oh. We just had the best dessert ever. So now we will fall asleep with big, big bellies. It's gonna be great, right?
Yeah.
Oh, check out my movie. Check out my movie. Let's play. She's probably just asleep. Baby bath in the making. Simon left us. No, we left Simon.
Happy birthday. It's
so this is what we do. We go in the search of bling, right, Victoria?
Yeah.
Bling is our thing. Yeah. Happy birthday. I want everything in here. Yeah,
look at
it.
Wow. Fantastic.
It's massive.
Oh, everything.
Wow.
Oh.
This is happy for us. Woo! Adora and Victoria, super happy ladies right now.
Can I give a shout out? My name is Alejandro. I'm the diva latina de Las Vegas. Te quiero mucho.
Mwah. And we are at your shore.
Yes, it's NYC Soul. Love y'all.
Look at these shoes. Look at these shoes. This is shoe heaven. It's bling shoes.
My God. Here's me.
Yes, I'm trying them out. Okay, so I'm gonna waste a dollar. Come closer, Victoria. I'm gonna waste a dollar, and I'll do it on a Gremlins machine.
Sorry.
Because we all love Gremlins. And the lady next to me, she just taught me how to do it. So I insert a dollar here.
Right.
It's just gonna steal my money and end up broke.
I'm gonna be fine with this.
It won't take my dollar. Oh yeah, it took it.
Okay.
And now I'm gonna...
If you won't take it, give it to me, I'll take it.
Will I pay 50 or 100?
The 50. Or you can press the whole door if you want.
Okay. Go!
Nothing.
I lost.
Nothing.
And 50. One more.
Yeah.
One more. 3, 2, 1, go. Check it out. This is a big one. No, nothing. It just stole my money.
$1 gone. So you can just give me a dollar.
Thank you. Best of luck for you.
Thanks.
No look, no luck in Vegas, but at least I get lucky in love.
Travel mates ever.
It's usually me.
Everybody's just sleeping on me.
But now I'm awake.
Yeah.
Hey, princess. Princess. Hey. Victoria.
Ah.
We can go kissa.
Yeah.
On the way kissa.
Yeah,
you can kissa. Ah. In your way kissa. Fortsätt sova. Någonstans. I USA. Vad gullig det är.